just bring it this way a little bit.
Pretty much.
Yeah, there you go. And then a little longer, get your rhythm going. Switch out. Yep, and that will happen if you try to push. So, you know, just work with your partner.
Suck
and,
some bark in.
And get that stance going, whichever side you want. See? Yeah.
Thank you. Yeah. And file
it. Oh, it is.
Yep. And just give it a little tiny up. There he is, Dylan.
Just floats. Just floats.
Yep. And just kind of work with your partner. Yeah. Try to keep that same rhythm going. No, yeah. Don't force it. Just kind of let her go.
And make good decorations. Let's just see the really nice things from the decorations.
Well, as long as you don't cut them up. It's just,
yeah, truth.
There you go. Put almost got it all the way.
You know, nails and screws. Yep.
Oh, and you can pull them off the line if you want.
Yeah.
Just, the biggie is maintaining the rust. This one's here is a rust bucket.
Okay.
And,
try to keep it nice and even.
But,
there you go.
This one had pitted out a bunch, so the rust created holes. And then when I tried to do it, there's a big crater on the back side of the cutting edge.
Nice.
Or the tooth is broke off entirely. There's a couple broken teeth on there and a couple of craters.